I think obviously providing safe and clean drinking water is a kind of quite a big priority for most people, and that's always not been a problem in the UK for years and years and years. So I guess continuing to do that for me would be the top priority.
Quality of the beach water is very important, especially with my little one. Make sure there's no sewage water being put into the sea and stuff like that is definitely very important to me.
The other thing I would say that was important to me in general was just about improving raw water supplies, because I know that there's been quite a lot of drought this year, and I think it'd be worth investing in more ways of just capturing more rain when we have it during the wet seasons so that we don't have drought again.
I personally don't mind spending extra money on the water bills. I'm part of a family, and I think it's worth it, and I'm happy to put the extra money in order to maintain such clean water for us.
After there's been a lot of rain and the sewers seem to get full, and you get a lot of runoff from the water, and the sewage seems to occasionally go into the streams, which then the only place for that water to go is straight into the sea. If you end up swimming after a big downpour, you can often see certain objects floating in the water that might be a little bit unsavoury.
Where we live, the water doesn't taste all that great. In fact, I either buy bottled water or use a water filter, but it's just got this sort of taste to it. So, that would be something for me, certainly, that would be, an advantage if they could improve on the taste of the water.
On the whole, I think it's pretty good. I think that there's been a problem with the storm drains and things like that flooding through and stuff like that. I think it's probably a problem that needs maybe looking at.
Making sure the water supplies are protected even in extreme conditions, like frozen pipes and things like that. It's hard to think about things in this temperature, but it's nice to be able to know that's looked after. But I'd say for me personally, the drinking water is most important, the seawater, and making sure the water levels are really topped up as best can be in the hot conditions, and provide that avoiding droughts and what have you.
I just feel that the challenge really for the South West is that we have an economic issue, certainly in Cornwall and parts of Devon, where the salaries aren't necessarily that great, and then you've got quite a high cost of living, and then to add to that we have some of the highest water rates in the UK, which I think for the average family on a sort of moderate income is a real challenge. So personally, I'd like to see those rates come down.
It's important to me that I have clean, fresh drinking water, and it doesn't make my hair go greasy.
Important to me, South West Water, is quality of the water, customer service, so easy to get hold of on the phones.
On maintaining their services and bettering their services, really. And like I said, just spending a bit more, putting a bit of money back into the community, maybe, looking at the beaches, and still dropping my prices.
I think people seem to forget how important water is, and they just use it willy-nilly without thinking that it's, it's a really important thing that we've got, and we're very lucky to have it.